Alright guys, this is a little bit different video, but today I want to make a video on socks. And that is because these two socks that I have here, one is American Alpaca, and these are alpaca socks. They're made of a patented Alpacor, brand new pack here. And then these are minus 33 day socks. Now I wear a 9.5, and usually I'm on the small side of a large, like I'm right at the bottom of a large size, and they're usually too big. So I always get socks in medium and they fit great. And the reason I'm reviewing these is these are literally the only socks I've worn for about 2 to 3 months now. And I have one more pack of each because I like them so much, but I haven't even touched these. They're wool. These are about 85% merino wool, and these are an alpaca blend. These are seriously the best socks I've ever had for cool weather. They're both warm for winter, but you can wear them since they're wool through springs and falls. Wouldn't wear them during summer because they are fairly thick socks, but these things don't smell like cotton socks do because they're made out of wool. You can wear them for a couple days and they're not going to have that nasty gym bag type smell. To wash them, I just throw them in the sink, a little bit of wool shampoo, and just swish them around, let them sit in there while I'm taking a shower. Then when I'm done with my shower, I wring them out and hang them in the bathroom. And I just switch off which ones I'm wearing. They've lasted me now for 3 months, and I've worn these every single day. So each one's been worn for a month and a half straight, basically. And they haven't fallen apart. They feel basically like new. They wash easy, and they're pretty amazing. So I wanted to show those because, seriously, these are the only two socks I wear. And then when summer comes along, I'm going to go ahead and try these. These are minus 33 day hiker socks, more for summer. So if these work out, these will be my summer socks, but I'll probably do an update on summer socks once I actually test some out. Well, you know, lots of people have crazy amounts of socks and always losing socks and stuff. I have about 5 to 7 pairs of socks total, and most of them are still just in their pack brand new because all I've worn is these. So just wanted to throw that out there again, minus 33 day hikers, and these say American Alpaca on them, and I believe the brand, though, that I bought them from said they were Warrior Alpaca or something like that, but I'll put links to each one. Great socks. Both of them I got in medium, but both of their sites told me that I'm basically should buy a large, but I was like the smallest size of the large, so the mediums fit me perfect. I'd suggest if you're over a 10, get a large. If you're under a 10, get a medium and adjust from there. So, have any questions about merino wool socks? Other clothing, let me know. We'll see y'all later.